Hey, what's up guys? I'm Tay'Nik. Welcome to my channel. So this is a vlog about my trip to Miami. We were here about 4 days and 3 nights. And the hotel we stayed at was the Hyatt Place. It was kind of basic. It didn't have much extra amenities or anything like that. It did have this little pool. That's why I rated it what I rated it. And then we went over to Doro's little shopping area, which was not too far from the hotel. It has a lot of shopping areas. It looks so nice and pretty. You see how it has the balloons all in the middle and the waterfalls. It was real cute. You can definitely take some good pictures if you're a vlogger. And so we decided to go to lunch before I had my class later on at Tap 42. So Tap 42, it was nice. It was a cute little vibe up in there. But my sister ain't really like the food. She wasn't really feeling it like that. So I ended up just getting me some appetizers, y'all. And my appetizers were the bomb, okay? And y'all gonna see this calamari tower right here. The calamari was really good if you eat calamari. And even the, what is that called? The stuff underneath was okay, because I don't really eat coleslaw like that, so yeah. But these sliders I had, baby, they was off the chain. That short rib and beef slider, banging. Now y'all, I don't remember what this drink was called. The lady actually recommended it to me. That little ball on the top was some kind of fruit. I don't remember what kind of fruit it was, but it wasn't all that. And then this is the main reason I came to Miami, which is for an in-person trading class, because I do trade. And so I learned from this guy named Lambo Raul, his name Raul, but you know, he had Lambos and stuff. So he had a Ferrari, and then he had his Lamborghini out here getting washed. But yeah, he paid and I'm trying to get paid. That's why I came. For dinner, we decided to go to this restaurant that we had been passing called Famous Dave's. It's a barbecue restaurant, and they food, well, my food was pretty good. It had like a lot of TVs, so if people, y'all into sports or what have you, you can come here and watch the games. It wasn't packed in here at all, so the food did come pretty quickly too. So I had a rib dinner with some sweet potato fries and some loaded mashed potatoes and some rib tips and cornbread. So my food was real good. My sister had this brisket, and as you can see, it looked like some Spam or something. And so before we were getting ready to leave and head back to our city, we decided to go try some black-owned restaurants. And we went to Shuckin, and we had saw about them online before. This is one of their locations. This is a smaller one, I believe, but the vibe was real cool. And then after here, we went down the street. It wasn't too far apart. We went to Sunday's Eatery because, baby, I wanted to try Trick Daddy food, because I'm like, Trick Daddy got this show, these cooking shows and all that stuff. So I'm trying to see what his food be like, okay, and see if y'all just hating on him or not. But, baby, it was packed up in there, okay? Black people everywhere. But I got my food. I ordered my food, and then here come the reviews. This was her food from Shuckin. She had some fried lobster.
That macaroni do a little busting.
It smells so good. Let me show y'all the drink too. Can you hold this meal?
It's like greasy at the bottom.
See you guys.
Wait. Sundays. This is Trick Daddy seasoning. Okay. And I got, what you pulling out? This is the banana pudding.
You like banana pudding?
Yeah, I love that one. I don't know if y'all can see that, but.
Gross. It was so like banana pudding.
All right, and I got another plate. because like while I'm here before I head back, I need to try everything. So that one had a macaroni, so this the other one. That darn catfish looks so mother sucking good, don't it, y'all?
Yams look good.
Yams, cornbread, same rice, shrimp fry. Look at this fish. Oh my goodness. And they give you a piece of lemon for it.
Why do you need lemon?
You can put lemon on top of it. I don't know what to eat first. I ain't even ate breakfast yet, but I'm finna eat this. So this is my breakfast.
There you go, see it, Grace.
What you think? Dang. Why wouldn't I sell my grease? Okay. I'm gonna take that back. I don't end up, it's so good. All right. These some big old pieces of yam. Oh, do y'all eat the sweet stuff first?
It smells
so good. I need some juice. The juice that be at the bottom down there.
All right, something like my juice.
Mm. Oh, you got yams too?
Mm-hmm.
These have yam.
They can't see me.
Yeah, it'll see you.
It's got juice.
Yeah, she got a lot of juice. What your jams taste like?
I don't know. I ain't even put it in them yet. It tastes okay.
Well, taste my yams and see which yam tastes better. She tasted my yams. My yams look better than your yams, though. Here, get some juice a little though. You can't really reach it.
I can't break it.
Just pick it up and bite the bottom part because it's in the juice. My yam probably tastes better than yours, don't it?
I don't know.
It don't look as a pleasing.
A pleasing.
See the difference? Maybe I can see. These is hers. Already, nope. They taste, yeah, they got a lot of, what's it called? Cinnamon in it. I don't like, you know, cinnamony. But, all right, let's taste this fish. This fish looks so good. I'm gonna taste it without the lemon first. It's so crispy. It's busting. Look at my lace front. This fried catfish is so good. This cornbread looks so good. I'm trying to write.
Macaroni, not
a
that.
Little bit of lemon. Ooh, yeah, look at that. Ooh. Let me use the fork. It's so hot.
I wouldn't say to see a macaroni near rib.
Okay, let me get to the other stuff. It's so hot. I'm gonna say cornbread. It looks so good. I don't know how I'm supposed to lose weight. But good thing this ain't in my city, because that's how.
No, I was about to say.
Because I don't live here, so. I'll be fine. All right. Let's taste the fried rib. I never had fried rib. And that macaroni looks so good. Damn. She eating her lobster, y'all.
The lobster is supposed to be sitting on the outside.
Yeah, dear. The rib, I don't like seeing no meat on it, but. Mm. So I already beat the rib, y'all, but fried real good. It might be kind of like a pork chop.
Mm. Are you gonna let me taste anything?
After me? I'm gonna taste my damn food. All right.
Can they hear you smacking?
The macaroni. It's different. It's good. What's your macaroni taste like?
It's okay. I don't taste so bad.
I'm gonna help chop my macaroni.
I know the guy next to me liked it.
Oh.
I was trying to.
Just grab it here. I was gonna break it.
Oh. No.
You can grab the piece that I had at the top. Don't y'all hate when niggas take too long to get some of your food? Hurry up, just grab some.
You are funny.
Dang.
There you go.
Oh, goodness, bro.
I think it tastes better.
Let me take your macaroni. See how quick that was? This is the macaroni from the other plate. It got lemon taste to it.
I don't know what it got.
I don't like it. I mean, if I didn't have this one, I might like that one. But I got. I mean, it's alright. I don't really like that one.
That's okay.
My macaroni better. Let me taste the rice.
I need her to stop dancing.
The rice looks a little dry and need like some more or something in it. Some juice or something, but well, let's see. I ain't even taste it yet, so nah, it's dry. The shrimp tastes good. The rice is good. It's just a little dry. I need like some seasoning, gravy or something. But them shrimp good in it. I already ate some of the cornbread on the other one. All right, and I'm finna try the banana pudding real quick so I can really get down. Let me clear my palate.
Where is the cornbread at? What do you think of the cornbread?
It's kind
of
sweet, so I gotta put the straw up to the ice. This is the paradise drink. Bussin'. So this drink is like, I think they said they're blue lemonade mixed with tea or something like that. Like an Arnold Palmer, basically. So I love me some Arnold Palmers. So. I'm mad because they ain't have no blue velvet cake, so they don't know. They said they get them in like randomly and they had already sold out, but smell good. It look good too, really. Oh, this looks so good. I don't see no bananas. This is like cookie pudding. This is like cookie pudding. Y'all have somebody ask me for a rib.
Is he that yes or no, sissy?
You can bite a piece of my rib.
Okay.
And taste it. Okay, yeah, the whole thing. It's only a poke. Dang.
Man,
what the heck on me there? You slanging stuff? Maybe you ate the wrong side.
Clearly.
No, you didn't start on that side. Don't try to let you finna eat the whole bone in a minute. Okay. She supposed to be tasting the real.
No, I tasted it.
She ate the wrong side. Her problem. not mine.
Thank you.
This is good. I don't taste no banana. It just tastes like cookies and banana pudding. They don't actually have bananas in it. It's just banana pudding and cookies.
Bananas gotta be somewhere.
Which I love. Mmm. This is good. It tastes different with the banana pudding instead of like, I don't know. I don't even know how banana pudding made. Like, is it vanilla pudding with bananas or?
No, they got banana pudding.
Oh, well, it's good. Mmm. That's good. Man, I know that blue velvet cake was probably gonna be fire. Mmm. No bananas. Perfect. All right, y'all. Y'all heard the review.
Did they?
Y'all seen it. And then I'm gonna use this when I get home or whatever. To cook something with.
Oh, you
all-purpose soul seasoning.
What you gonna cook?
Whatever I feel like cooking.
Can't wait to taste it.
I bet. And I didn't want to add y'all that it's so many dudes here. You know, I probably would have said the N word, but it's so many dudes here. Some niggas, like they hopping out of Sprinters, they hopping out of trucks, they like BMWs. I'm like, dang, ain't y'all got money? Or one person paying for everybody. But if you trying to find you a man, come to his to Sunday's Eatery, because Trick Daddy bring them out. They come out to this restaurant and they got the good food. Trick Daddy bringing them out. So,
that.
Just throw the plug in for y'all.
Plug in.
And I mean, like, some of them, like, you got your drawers showing and junk. I don't care about that. But, like, tall, dark, with them Miami looking dress.
You drink out some early gold. In the daytime.
Gotta be clean, gotta have a good job, gotta be respectful. But, that's how I like them to look.